A magnitude 5.7 earthquake struck Tainan, southern Taiwan at 7:38 a.m. on January 26, causing concern among the island's residents. Notably, in just the past week, the island has been hit by dozens of earthquakes of magnitude 5 or higher, raising speculation that a mega-earthquake may occur in the near future. The epicenter of the trembler was located in Tainan's Nanshi district, about 41.3 kilometers east-northeast of Tainan City Hall, at a depth of 8.1 kilometers, according to the administration. There were no immediate reports of damage resulting from the quake. The earthquake's intensity, which gauges the actual effect of a trembler, was highest in Tainan, Kaohsiung, Chiayi cities and Chiayi, Yunlin and Changhua counties, where it measured 4 on Taiwan's 7-tier intensity scale. The quake also measured an intensity of 3 in Pingtung, Nantou, Hualien, Taidung and Miaoli counties, as well as Taichung, the Central Weather Administration said. Previously, a magnitude 5.7 earthquake struck the southern Taiwan city of Tainan at 7:49 p.m. Saturday, followed by another of magnitude 4.8 a minute later in the same area, according to the Central Weather Administration. The epicenter of the bigger trembler was located 43.9 kilometers northeast of Tainan City Hall, in Dongshan District, and the quake has occurred at a depth of 7.7 kilometers. Central Weather Administration data showed. The intensity of the quake, gauging the actual effect of a seismic event, was highest in Tainan, Chiayi County, Chiayi City, Kaohsiung, Changhua County and Yunlin County, where it measured a 4 on Taiwan's 7-tier intensity scale. Meanwhile, the smaller earthquake occurred at 7:50 p.m. with its epicenter located 42.6 kilometers northeast of Tainan City Hall, also in Dongshan District. It hit at a depth of 6.8 kilometers. According to Central Weather Administration data, there were no immediate reports of damage resulting from the quakes. The earthquakes on Saturday were categorized as aftershocks of the Chiayi quake. Southern Taiwan has been shaken by several earthquakes in recent days, starting with a magnitude 6.4 earthquake that rocked a mountainous area near the Chiayi County Tainan border on January 21. A magnitude 6.4 earthquake and several aftershocks battered southern Taiwan early Tuesday morning, on January 21, causing houses and roads to collapse and leaving dozens injured and 50 people isolated in their village. A total of 26 people were reported injured and sent to hospitals due to the earthquake as of late Tuesday morning, according to the latest Ministry of Health and Welfare figures. In Xixing village of Chiayi County's Dapu district, the location of the quake's epicenter, severe damage was seen and roads entering the village were blocked, isolating around 50 villagers. Offices and schools in Dapu were closed Tuesday due to the damage. Another 8 people who were originally trapped inside buildings in Tainan and Chiayi City have all been rescued, according to the National Fire Agency. Meanwhile, a road in Kaohsiung's Jiaxin district was blocked by fallen rocks but was later cleared, according to the Highway Bureau. In Taidung's Heishuan Township, a road was also blocked by a collapsed slope. The Highway Bureau expected to open up one lane by noon and resume two-way traffic by 3 p.m. The main quake hit Chiayi at 12:17 a.m., with the highest intensity measured in Dapu at 6 on Taiwan's 7-tier intensity scale, an intensity level at which it is difficult to remain standing, according to the Central Weather Administration. As of 3:30 a.m., nearly 50 aftershocks had been recorded in southern Taiwan. Central Weather Administration data showed, the strongest of which was of magnitude 5.2 at 1:42 a.m.